Today I made these 3D prints by asking BingChat and SDXL to create images for me. If you want to see how you can make them yourself, check out my recent YouTube video.